not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night.
Said to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. Through the mist, through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead! Kill the beast!
No!
To push, not your horse!
Screw your courage to the sticking place!
We're counting on Gaston to lead the way! Through a mist, through a wood, we're within a haunted castle. Something's lurking that you don't see every day. It's a beast, for his call has a mountain. We won't rest till he's good and deceased. Sally forth, tally ho, grab your sword, grab your bow. There's the Lord and here we go!
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head!
What we don't understand, in fact, it scares us, and this monster is mysterious at least. Bring your guns, bring your knives, save your children. And-